Here's my dog's pregnancy diet for today. I've used salmon today, an egg of any form, green beans, carrots, and blueberries. I didn't add the Greek yogurt today, so I'm going to use the propectolin for probiotics, and of course their prenatal vitamin oxymate.